Thank you. note. Instead, I prefer. That allows the energy to go further. Because if we act in the first note, all the energy is gone on the first note. So, but that's lovely. Another beautiful thing that we have from there somewhere. Lovely. Be careful again, I found a little bit too shrill again, bar 113. No, it's too martellato. Yeah? Just think of what we said about the vibrato. That really is very important. So, let's go for these bar 119. 119, please? 119? And the yellow. Just every moment, you know, just ever so slight sort of delay or something, stopping the delay. immediately glance at where the lead is. Okay, thank you very much indeed. So, should we go direct from the forte? Which is what bar? 1-5-1. Thank you. Remember, vibrato, non martellato. And there you go.
Thank you.
So then we pick up the note, bottom notes from the bottom up, so I can hear a nice shape. Okay, so from there, please. Bar, 2, 2, 6, two, two, two. 1, 2, and... March-like. I don't know whether everybody was here when we last did this, but third bar, I'm interested in the second bar in T, to be part of the melody. So bear with me, let's just do a really lovely second movement.
Yep.
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just the character. One breath. So can there's bar four, three and four. I can get yum bum bum, one breath. To me, please, bar four, three and four. crescendo to the last note. Not the ya-pa-pa-pa, but the ya-pa. Ya-pa-pa-pa for me, please, if that's all right. I know you were doing it, but just to mention it also for the Queen. Bar 28, the last four semic papers, please don't pair them. Same thing in the wind, yes? The four semic papers, don't pair them. I prefer that, please. Okay, so let's go, please. Derek, bar 25. Again, we're losing a bit of tempo. One, two, and one.
Thank you.
crescendo when we repeat those triplets at bar 46. I don't think it's necessary. Yeah. We pretend to sort of, they need to focus on the direction, but okay. Right, okay, thank you very much. Let's just go once more, please, from the double one. 3, 4, 1.
Thank you.
might resolve. Okay, once more, please. Just once more from the beginning. Just to get that right. As short a pause as possible.
Thank you.
yet. I prefer.
I was doing some research. Don't know why, during lockdown, I've written a book while I was looking. So I discovered that this is apparently the iambic rhythm. We often do. I prefer to play to the second beat, particularly Beethoven. But here you think it will work. It's a. Let's try. Sorry, I don't mean to mention. Three of us this. And the other thing is that the lot of quaver loses a little bit of its quality.
Thank you.
But we should move, we should slow down. It's slowing down my ground. That's where it's just sticking on the ground. Oh, and more exciting coming.
One, two.